What really changed was when we decided that we were going to go all the way to agentic AI. When you do that, you have to go all the way back to your process reinvention and say that if I looked at the steps in the marketing process and I knew I had an agent or agents who could do work simultaneously with me, going to parallel work streams instead of everything having to be so linear and sequential, how might I design the work? And that's what we started. We ramped that up this past September, and we now have 1,000 marketers all onboarded using agents in their daily work.
For our listeners who are not as familiar with agentic AI and where it's headed, I think the way to think about it is that a lot of AI systems today can get individual tasks done. Agent-based systems are systems that can function autonomously. They can communicate with each other. They can interact with the outside world, get information from there. They can transact. And so once you start to build agentic systems, you're not talking about automation of individual tasks. You're talking about automation of full workflows where an agent-based system can go fetch information from some other place, maybe interact with a vendor or a partner, negotiate with them, complete full tasks. So that's an interesting direction that AI is headed. And it's great to hear that you're talking about some of these implementation of agentic systems. We'll come back to that in a moment. But coming back to what you were saying with this journey from starting with AI for writing and then for image-based content to other workflow products and now to agentic systems, are you seeing any results in terms of costs or business agility, or what are you seeing in terms of what it's doing for the business or for your org?
What we're tracking very specifically, speed to market, and we're tracking reduction of steps taken in a given process of across the function, but also within subfunctions. There's two waves of KPIs that I'm tracking. One is the prioritization of the work, which is Gen AI assisted, because the way we're processing our reports and our measurement, it allows us to make better decisions, which has led to like 50% content reduction. It's led to 60, almost 70% reduction of internal email, which using Gen AI allows me to now do what we call Good Morning Accenture, which is a highly personalized multi-channel way of greeting each person within Accenture and letting them know what they need to know and what they need to do for that day in order to be productive, focused, et cetera. On the flip side, when you look at the longer flow processes, we're seeing about a 35% reduction in steps taken within the application of the agentic workflows and as much as 30 to 50% increase in speed to market.